The Samsung Galaxy A70 is a mid-range smartphone aimed at young people who love to create, share and consume live video content, as well as all the other social activity and communication they are involved in. The Samsung Galaxy A70 boasts a glass and a metal design, with the former adorning the front and rear of the phone, sandwiching a metal frame, providing a strong and premium feel. Measuring 164.3 × 76.7 × 7.9 mm, the Galaxy A70 is relatively easy to hold in one hand, although those with smaller palms may still find it a struggle, and it isn't overly heavy. You will find the power and volume keys on the The Samsung Galaxy A70 comes with three rear cameras consisting of a main 32MP snapper, an 8MP ultra-wide angle, 123. One of the A70's better qualities is its huge 6.7-inch display with a bright and colorful AMOLED panel and a full HD+. As previously mentioned, Galaxy A70 comes with a sizable 4500mAh battery that should provide decent battery life performance. There is also support for 25W fast charging, allowing you to top up quickly if you find yourself running a little low. Galaxy A70 also comes well equipped with the battery performance, with an Octa-core Snapdragon 675 chipset backed up by the either 6GB or 8GB of RAM, depending on your region. There is a healthy 128GB of storage, and this can be extended by using a microSD card, with the Galaxy A70 supporting cards up to 512GB in size, which in Galaxy A80 is not available. On screen, you will be treated to Android 9, which has been ported in Samsung's One UI. That's the same interface you will find on the Samsung Galaxy S10 and S10 Plus. So the S10 is in good company in terms of software.